Hello, this is Christian Okoye, former Kansas City Chiefs. You are listening to Grilling Truth.
Welcome to a special edition of the Grilling Crew Sports Network. Today we're going a little bit different. Usually we have legends on or we talk about the games that are coming up this week. But this is more personal level for me. I mean, two sons that play high school football, one's starting quarterback, one's a freshman, one's a starting left guard, and both got injured Friday night. Now, I went to a Dr. Fick in Springdale, Ohio, which is close to Cincinnati, Ohio, and we had a machine called a PEMF machine. We spent an hour there yesterday, hour and a half, and my one son, who's the quarterback, has torn ligaments in his wrist. You know, we're told that, you know, he can finish the season up, but he's going to have a hard time throwing. It's corny if he can deal with the pain. Couldn't hold on to a ball when we went into the office. 2 hours later, we're at practice, and he's throwing 40 or 50 passes. He's throwing the ball better than he has in the last 2 or 3 months since the injury. My other son is a 15-year-old that got bursitis from a shot to the knee. His back hurt. They hooked him up to the PEMF machine, and, I mean, he was running around last night like nothing happened. So this, when I tell you, is legit. I cannot, Dr. Fick, Replenishing Care and Technologies, this stuff is really legit. I can vouch for this myself. So what I want to do today is I want to bring in the founder of Replenishing Care and Technologies, James Comerford. James, how you doing today?
I'm doing wonderfully, Mike, and thanks for sharing that story. It's one of the most gratifying aspects of what I do when we hear those types of stories, and they happen frequently, candidly.
Yeah, and I get a lot of companies on here where we bring them on and we interview them. And, I mean, their product seems legit, but I don't know personally. And personally, I know that the PEMF machine and Replenishing Care and Technologies is legit as it gets. If you've got an injury, whether you're a weekend warrior or whether you've got a son playing football, the quickest way to get them back on the field or get them back to work if you're a weekend warrior, I think, is this PEMF machine and the Replenishing Care and Technologies. So, James, you want to tell us a little bit what is Replenishing Care and Technologies?
Absolutely, Mike, and thanks for the opportunity to do that. Replenishing Care and Technologies are two closely affiliated cellular health companies. And if the term cellular health companies is kind of a new description for anyone out there, basically what we do helps cells perform at their best and repair. And what that means to an athlete of all levels is just what you said. It will help them be their best. It will help them if you're getting a little bit older as I am. It'll help you get your jump back. It'll help you push through the most challenging moments of competition, training, or camp. It'll help you recover faster from injury or surgery. And I'll share my own personal experience there. I'm 61. At age 60, which is a year ago, I had hernia surgery. And 9 days later, I was back full workout because of the PEMF 120 and Replenishing Care Technologies. So, you know, that's personal experience, and I'll talk about another one that's even more deeply personal to me in a couple of minutes. And the other great thing about these technologies is that they will actually help you prevent injury and illness. Again, I said it's two companies. The first company I'll refer to was called Replenishing Technologies, Inc., and the website for that is www.replenishingtechnologiesinc.com, and that is a company that distributes the PEMF 120. And PEMF stands for Pulsed Electromagnetic Field Therapy, and the simplest explanation for that is that it's a battery charger for cells. It'll put an energy into the body that is drawn to any cell that's undercharged electrically, and those cells will simply draw the energy to them. And when they do, they constrict, force toxins out, and draw the energy in. And you may wonder why that's important or what it means to you. Cellular energy is one of the most important aspects of cellular health. And so when you give cells back the energy they need to be healthy and strong. What you find and what we find is about 95% of people after 15 minutes of PEMF will report less pain, increased range of motion, more energy, and a greater sense of well-being. And they hold that improvement for a period of 4 hours to 4 days, and then with repeat use, they hold it longer. So it's something that's progressive, and it's something that helps an athlete take charge of his or her training, recovery, ongoing health, and ability to enjoy the game at their fullest and be healthy at the same time.
So why is what you do so important to you? I mean, why is what you do so important to you? Because the thing that I've noticed about you just from the few times we've talked is how passionate you are about replenishing cares and technologies. So what makes this such a big deal to you?
Well, thank you for that. When I was 40, and I'm 61 now, I contracted something called Guillain-Barré syndrome, which, if you're wondering what that is in a quick image, it's what FDR had. So I'm 40 years old, and I'm running about 50 miles a week, and I go from running 50 miles a week to not being able to stand up for 50 seconds in about 10 days. I don't mind saying I made peace with God. I thought it was the end, the whole thing. To everybody's shock, 9 months later, I ran my only marathon, 26.2 miles, and everybody said, Eureka. I even had a personal best in a 10-mile run. But I was in here, and I knew that things weren't completely back to normal. And in any case, that led me on what I would call life purpose, which was to come up with better ways of helping people get better. And I come at it from a patient perspective, you know, and it's very cliche and it's kind of nice to say, oh, you know, we're out to help people. But, you know, that's really where this these companies got founded and what it's all based on. I have a patient mentality and perspective on things. I don't knock anything else. Modern medicine, in fact, you know, helped me out of a tremendous crisis when Guillain-Barré came on. A physical therapist helped me regain some lost mechanics, but it was these technologies like PEMF 120 and the other replenishing care technologies that really gave me back my health. And, you know, I'm a 61-year-old guy, average athletic ability, who's gotten over Guillain-Barré, who's actually getting stronger and faster in my 60s and not older. Now, there's going to be some athletes out there that may laugh at this next thing. I can do things at 61 that would challenge a lot of 30-year-olds. And that's not every 30-year-old. There's some real elite athletes out there that, you know, I'd never in a million years compete with. But I'm only competing with myself, and I use that small C compete. I'm out to be my best. And I know that many people in this audience are out to be their best. And in part of being best, whether it's on a field or in a boardroom, we need to be at our best level of fitness, and that's what these technologies are all about, and I'm out to spread the word on them as much as possible, because if you're not getting access to these cellular health technologies on a regular basis, you're denying yourself the best opportunity to get fully healthy, to stay strong, and to be your best, and again, I'm really wanting to change that for people, so it speaks to the passion I have. And I'm its greatest advocate because I'm its poster child. So just like you sharing about your sons yesterday and your own personal experience, it's really easy to advocate for something when you use it yourself and know the difference that it's made. And I have hundreds of stories that mirror what you shared at the beginning, Mike. And they range from people, you know, who've gotten over athletic injuries all the way to people getting normal blood pressure for the first time in 25 years. After having suffered a stroke or experienced a stroke, I prefer that word. But anyway, so that's the place that we come from over here. We're just trying to make a difference in people's lives, and we have some very tangible, proven ways of doing that.
Okay, so why should this be important to our listeners?
The reason that this would be important to your listeners is that it will enable you to truly take charge of your own health. And there are some wonderful doctors out there, and I know some of the audience, many of the audience, have access to world-class training, world-class coaching, And this is not a pushback on any of those things. This is simply giving you a set of technologies that is going to give yourselves the ability to be their best. And when that happens, basically you're going to be far more in charge of your own health and wellness. It'll help you push through the darkest moments or the most challenging moments, if you will, of competition, training, or camp. And it'll actually amplify the benefits of anything you have right now, whether it's, again, world-class coaching or world-class training and care. And, again, it'll run alongside anything you're doing in terms of healthy lifestyle and exercise. So it's a wonderful way to take charge of your own fitness and wellness, be your best, and enjoy life, and not be wondering about whether you wake up tomorrow after a game or training, whether everything is going to hurt like the dickens.
All right, so I know you've got a special offer for the Grueling Truth audience. You want to tell us a little bit about that offer?
Yeah, as I say, this is coming from a place of a patient wanting to help people. So we're trying to spread the word, and, you know, I love what you do over there. And so what we're offering is a promotion for the Grueling Truth Sport Network audience who may hear this. It's a 10% discount off the products that we offer, and the promo for that is going to be Legends. So for anybody who's interested in taking advantage of having a PEMF device at home or in a training facility, wherever you choose to use this, and I should touch on the fact that the second affiliated company, or the affiliated company, is something we call Replenishing Care. And Replenishing Care is actually a sort of a more advanced version of the PEMF technology on a standalone basis. What I mean by that is the PEMF 120 is a set, can be acquired as a set of technologies that we call Replenishing Care that puts another set of complementary technologies with the PEMF one. So essentially, if somebody is interested in taking the next step even beyond the PEMF 120, we have some other things that complement it that will just enhance results even more, and the promo applies to those as well.
All right, and if they want to take advantage of that promo, you want to give them the website again where they can get on and use the code?
Yes, okay, so it's www.replenishingtechnologiesinc.com. That's the distribution company, and the website for the second one is www.replenishingcare.com, and in there you'll actually see a home version of Replenishing Care that we call the Home Fitness System that integrates a set of fitness protocols with the use of cellular health technologies. I've been doing that for a number of years, and I can speak to them on a personal level, and we've had great results with some other people using them as well. So we'd like to have as many people as possible share in those benefits.
All right, and also I want to tell our listeners, if you go to thegrillingtruth.net, there is actually a link on the top of our page. There's a banner ad where you can click that and go to Replenishing Care also and check that out. James, it was great having you on the show today. Do you have any final words for our listeners?
I think the only final words I'd have, Mike, is I would encourage anybody just to listen real closely to what you shared about your son's experiences yesterday. You know, it's always wonderfully gratifying for me to hear those stories, and I never get tired of them. You know, everyone has special meaning. But, you know, somebody who's been around this for 10-plus years, again, we've seen dramatic results, and those types of things happen on an ongoing basis. So I would ask somebody to really give some thought to this. If you've never heard of the technology, please visit our website again, replenishingtechnologiesinc.com, and have a read of it. And if you want to have a chat, please give me a call. It's always a joy to chat with people and share experiences. So I'd openly invite anybody to get in contact with me, and we'll be just very straight up in what the expectations are and what the potential benefits might be to someone.
Yeah, and once again, I can't emphasize enough how well this technology works. Use it on my sons yesterday, use it on me. I've got a torn meniscus in my knee. They're talking about replacing my knee. Use a machine for 20 minutes at Dr. Fick's office. All of a sudden, I can walk a lot better. My younger son, he's 15 years old. He's an offensive lineman, like I said, to bursitis, but he also was having back issues. And they put the PEMF on his back. And he got up. He walked out and he said, I can't wait to go to practice so I can just run because he said, I feel so much better. So this is actually, guys, trust me when I say, if you have an injury, you know, it may not make it better right then, but if you get an injury that's going to take a couple months to heal, I would almost bet, James, that this will cut the healing time in half.
Well, I'm actually glad you made the point, Mike, because I find there's so many points I can make about this. You know, I usually end up after something like this saying, I wish I had said that. So you've saved me one of those. PEMF is proven to actually help increase the recovery from broken bones and surgery by significant amounts. And, you know, the number that's been used is between 20 to 40%. Again, to go back to my experience with the hernia last year, 9 days I was back from hernia surgery, the full workout, and that's a 60-year-old guy. You know, the other story I often share is that of a lady in Florida who quite literally had her right foot broken off her leg in a car accident. When she came to, she looked down and her right femur was trying to push through her pants leg. And to her horror, her right foot was literally upside down, hanging off or hanging onto her leg by a piece of skin. Anyway, she was airlifted for surgery. Wonderful surgical team, but wanted to get out of the hospital, you know, as fast as she could, which surprised everyone. Of course, she had a PEMF 120 at home and literally walked without a cane 5 months later. And as she said, you know, if that can do that kind of recovery for a 58-year-old average person, imagine what it can do to assist an injured elite athlete recover, because it works with what a person has to work with to recover. So, you know, again, if you're dealing with injury, you're dealing with surgery, PEMF is a wonderful choice to run alongside all the other wonderful care you're getting and hopefully be back to 100% plus more quickly than anybody expected.
All right, so guys, remember, go to thegruelingtruth.net, hit on the Replenishing Care banner. Remember, you got a promo code of LEGENDS, which will get you, is that 10 or 20% off, James?
It's 10%, Mike.
It'll get you 10% off, and like I said, I highly recommend this. It works. I mean, I can't state it more plainly than that. I want to thank James, because not just being a sponsor, which he was before, I mean, he's become more of a friend. And I can tell you that his machine and Dr. Fick, who, like I said, is in Springdale, Ohio, in Cincinnati area, I mean, have done wonders for my kids. And I can't thank James enough for coming into my life and bringing this technology with him.
Well, it's an equal joy on my part, Mike. And, you know, it's as a fellow who's raised three kids, I love hearing about the path that your two are on. And, you know, it's just wonderful that you're able to go over and work with Dr. Fick and use the technology. And I'm pretty sure you're headed back over there again today or very soon. So
we will be there today, Thursday, and then Friday before our game.
Well, I'll tell you a true story. I drive 7 hours for his care. So I'm a big believer, and it's not that there aren't any other wonderful chiropractors up here, but he's fabulous, and I'm delighted that you've been able to discover that for you and your sons as well.
All right. So once again, I want to thank James Comerford for coming on from Replenishing Care and Technologies. Make sure you check them out. I want to bring up this week on the Grueling Truth coming up, we've already had our College Football Weekly Pick'em Show with former Alabama offensive lineman Bill Searcy. You can catch that on thegruelingtruth.net right now. Tonight we'll have our NFL Pick'em Show. We've got a couple special guests lined up, so make sure you check that show out tonight. You can hear all of the Grueling Truth shows by going to iTunes and downloading our app for The Grilling Crew. That'll give you all the podcasts. You can also hear us on iHeartRadio, Spreaker, Stitcher, TuneIn. Anywhere you find sports podcasts, you'll find The Grilling Truth. So for James Comerford, I'm Mike Goodpasture. You've been listening to The Grilling Truth, where the legends speak.